one, and this will be pretty interesting. I do have harmonica skills, and I know how to play harmonica. Right, villager? Right? No? This is actually perfect. I'll also be building a village, but making it look better. So, yeah. I hope you enjoy. So also, I'll be doing that from time to time, and I also will be doing some building. So, first off, let's fix up this building. It's pretty just abandoned. So, let's fix it up. First, so we gotta get some hay. And pigs. No. So yeah, I'm gonna add some detail and get some pigs. Now the inside is pretty blah. So let's add some more interesting. Make it more interesting. Keep the one table, but it's kinda. And so where's the other seats? There we go. Go to the outside. Let's see, what should I add outside of it? Oh wait, gotta add some more utensils in there. I gotta cook the food. Some ovens. Yeah, with a chest. Could be out here. Okay, we're just gonna keep it like that. Actually, that's good because then I can make. Hello. Made it better. And we're gonna have to have a menu. Can't really get an actual menu. They'll use paintings and signs. Fences. Made it better. You guys can do what you want. So, yeah, it just takes a few seconds. It's just a lot better with detail. Just look at it. That looks awesome. Because this is what you would expect. This is what I thought. Take. Little villager. Jeez. Okay. Now this is just bland. First, no crafting table. I am remodeling this whole place. No. This is just disgusting. No. Disgusting. We need to make this better. Gotta get all the knowledge. The window's back here. It's a library. We're gonna need a whole wall with books. Boom. That is a library wall. Where's the slabs? There's not going to be any tables, but there's going to be a counter. Fine. Let's see. What else would they wouldn't have that much. So that's the new library. Gotta get some torches. There we go. Get some light in. Another one here. I have a better idea for this one. First, we're gonna have to take out all the floor because no, we don't need it. So instead of a restaurant for this one or a bakery, we're gonna have a farm. Pigs are not gonna feed a whole entire area of villagers. Gonna need a lot more. So we're gonna need some hay. Make sure you feed the animals. Cow, sheep. Boom. Got some mushroom. Cows and. Now I'm gonna extend it first. Okay, can you just move? Okay, I just gotta check the time sometimes. Let's see, fence. Gotta have a lot more. Boom. And well, inside. We're gonna do something even better. We're gonna get some water. And some dirt. Alright, so they're gonna be growing melons on this side, because seriously, they need a lot of space when you're growing melons. Then you're gonna get carrots, potato, and you just gotta fill it all up. Besides over here, this kind of needs to be a walk path. So there's going to be a walk path while over here. We're still going to put a bit of farm. Potatoes. Carrots and potatoes. Pretty done. But then, first we're gonna then get carrot potato. Boom. This is gonna be a small farm inside of the house. Well, there's also a farm with animals, so yeah. This stream is a tiny bit short because, well, I have to do stuff, but don't worry, you'll see a lot of this. This is what I enjoy. So yeah. I'll talk to you on. Why is there so many bakeries? Where's the library? Is this, no. Right here. So, yep. I'm gonna end the episode here. But, you'll see more probably tomorrow. Not today. Unless I get time. So, yeah. See you all later. So, goodbye.